Hello and welcome to your Gazelle Sprintmaster Personal Trainer DVD. My name's Tony Little, and I'm going to be your personal trainer, your personal educator, and your personal motivator. We're going to have fun. We're going to listen to some great music with positive vocals. We're going to do some killer exercises that won't kill you, and I'm going to show you your Gazelle Sprintmaster. This Gazelle has the soft glide technology, power pistons, along with cool contoured cardio pause grips. You're going to love it. Now it's time for technique demonstration. That's where I'm going to take you through and show you everything about the machine, show you everything about the exercises that you'll do on your Sprintmaster at the same time I'm doing it with you. Now go to technique demonstration on your personal trainer DVD. Believe in Welcome to Technique Demonstration for the Gazelle Sprintmaster. I'm here as your personal trainer, and I want to talk to you first about exercise apparel. When you're working out, make sure your apparel is loose, not tight unless it's spandex, so that you have plenty of range of motion with each exercise. Make sure that you're also wearing some type of cross trainer or a shoe that is comfortable to you but still has good grip on the bottom. Don't go barefoot. It is very important to always wear shoes when you're on or using the Gazelle. Always remember to properly hydrate yourself. Water, water, water. The more water you put in your body, the better weight loss benefits you can achieve. It's a cleansing for yourself, so that's very important. Let's talk a little bit about the Gazelle Sprintmaster and show you some of the upgrades that we have. Rubber heel pads, really nice ones that also give you a little bit softer movement in your foot motion when you're doing the gliding. Soft glide technology, a motion that offers you a vertical movement down so that you actually have more range of motion on the Gazelle down than you've ever had before. Power pistons, pistons that will give you more resistance so you get more muscle toning benefits with the exercises as you get more advanced. New contoured cardio pulse grips. These are very cool and give you a great feel to your hands when you're working out on the Gazelle. We also have the I Can See Again monitor, which clearly shows us everything we want to see. And that's very important when you're, you know, over 40 like I am. The speed, miles per hour that you're going to go on your Sprintmaster. Distance, the amount of time and place, how far you're going to go, distance you're going to go. Time, how much time are you going to spend on your Gazelle? Hopefully quite a bit to get the results you deserve. Odometer, how many miles have you put on this? Because this happens to be the only, this is not like your car. Your car doesn't get you in shape when you put more miles on it, okay? Calories you're burning, very important to everybody in relationship to weight loss. Pulse, very important so you can get your heart rate and know where your target heart rate zone is, so you're always exercising right in your target heart rate zone. You just grab the grips with it, a little heart pops up on the screen right there, and it will read your heart rate at any time during the workout. Scan function right here, which will now take you through speed, distance, time, odometer, calorie, and pause. As you're working out on the Gazelle, you'll be able to keep check continuously of how you're doing. So let's start with technique demonstration. You can do it! Well, the first thing you gotta know on the Gazelle Sprintmaster is how to mount a Gazelle, okay? Very, very simply, always put your hands on the machine, step up one, step up two. Always have your hands in contact holding on when you're on the Gazelle. Unless you get really, really advanced and someday can do the jog, but right from the beginning, you always wanna hold the machine while you're working out, okay? Very important, here, here, even right here with your hands open up top. So that's very important. Stretching, just gonna show you a couple stretches that I do with the Gazelle. My first stretch that I like to do is is my hamstrings, which is the back of my leg, and you only go up to stretch sensation. Don't push it, you know, only go up to where you feel where it's a little tight and just hold, and you can stretch out the back of your legs. And a lot of people that have back problems usually have tight hamstrings, so that's one of the stretches. Another type of stretch you can do is when you get on this whole body is just to stretch like this. So you're pushing down with this arm and you're pulling back with that arm, and it feels so good. And then you just do the other side like that. So you have stretching, okay? You can stretch your body. You can also turn around like this and stretch your legs and your hips from the other side, your adductors, abductors like this. So you can stretch out this way as well. So you have a stretching machine. Very, very important. Next exercise, the first exercise we're going to show you basically is a walk and glide. And all you're doing is walking and gliding. And in the beginning, I'd like you to center on holding right here on the outsides, and you just walk like you would walk anywhere else. Only the idea here is that you're actually walking and gliding, okay? So you're walking like this, and that would be your technique, all right? Eventually, what you do is you can also lean in and walk, or eventually you can lean back and walk, or you can go down low and put more emphasis in your thighs and buttocks and walk. So you have a little bit of variety in your walking technique, so that's very good. Our next exercise after walk and glide would be total body glide, which means you now grab the handlebars, your feet and body are moving at the same time. So now you're working all the muscles of your body, your heart, your lungs, and your arms, and your chest, and your back. And that is a very important move to you. So this is called total body glide. And eventually you can get a little bit more range of motion like this. The next exercise I want to teach you is what's called sprint walk, okay? We'll have a little bit of music for this if we can, guys. And all that is your hands go back down here and you do a fast sprint walk, just like that. Get a feel for it. So there'll be challenges in your personal trainer DVD where all of a sudden you'll be asked to go a little bit faster and you challenge yourself. You might not be able to go the full 60 seconds, but 30 seconds. So that's a little bit of a kind of sprint walk. It's just a very fast movement with a little bit more range of motion in your legs. So that's very, very important. Next exercise we're gonna show you is power glide. And power glide is like total body glide, except for you're getting more range of motion on your upper body and legs. So on power glide, you would be going like this. See how much more arm movement I get and leg movement? So on anything that we're doing power glide, the idea is it's basically a total body glide with a lot more range of motion. That's the key. Our next exercise that we would go to after a power glide, again, would be like a power sprint, all right? So you take the same total body or power glide type movement, which is upper body, and you go, let's listen to some music on that so you get an idea about that. Okay, so this would be power glide. So when you gotta challenge yourself, now, if you can only go like this, go like that. But if you can go like this, this is a power glide. Baby, baby, baby. Okay, got the idea? So make sure you're doing this at home with me so you can get a feel for this, okay? So that would be a power glide. We've already showed you the total body glide, so I won't have to show that again. But we got the power sprint. Now let's talk about digging. Digging is a motion that I'm extremely fond of because it works your legs and butt better than almost any exercise I have ever seen because you have cardio and muscle toning. But digging is, you lean into it like this and you basically bend your knees slightly and see the range of motion I'm getting? This is great for your legs. The best for your legs, butt, midriff area. This is one I really like. So you can do it like that. You can also go up on your toes and lean forward. All right, that's a great exercise. Next exercise, upper body pull and upper body push. And all that is, you don't want to lean back too far. You grab the handlebars, you do a short movement. So if you're only doing it like this in the beginning, that's good. If you want to get a little bit more advanced, a little bit more range of motion, you can see the range of motion I have. You never let go of the handles, of course, right? So you're holding on and you're doing that. And that's the pulling motion that works your back and works your biceps. It's all pulling movement. That's very important. Pushing movement is you lean forward a little bit. Same thing, short movement, just like this. Keep very tight with your body. And if you want to lean forward a little bit more, you can as you get better with it and more comfortable with your body. And then you, of course, then you go back and you do pulling again, and then you do pushing. And that is a very, very cool exercise. Now, all these exercises I'm showing you, whether it be like this with the pulling, or pushing, or total body glide, can be done once you get advanced, but not for long periods of time with resistance. What resistance does, with the power pistons that we have here, you simply would take this up with that, you would put the piston in like that, go around to the other side, bring this up, go under like that, push this through. There, we got it. So now I have the power pistons on, very important, okay? Now, the type of exercises you want to do with resistance is not going through a whole cardio thing, okay? It's basically, like I said, you can work your arms. So you're getting more resistance, which means you're increasing more lean muscle tissue and shape to your body. The same thing if I wanted to work the inside and outside of my thighs. So I'm just showing you examples of different exercises you can do. Outside, all right? Inside. Adduction, abduction, all right? Just like that. So you can get more tonicity in the inside of your thighs and the outside of your hips. And the same way is if I wanted, I mean, there's so much you can play with this thing on. If I wanted to work my hamstring on this and I wanted to lean back, I could go back just like that, squeeze in, extend out. Squeeze in, extend out. So that's very important to you. There's all kinds of things you can do with the resistance, but it's not for long periods of time. It's only like for a couple minutes at a time, all right, when you're adding progressive resistance. It's not cardio, it's more muscle toning or anaerobic exercise. Now let's talk about schedule. Your schedule would be every other day. For example, Monday, Gazelle Sprintmaster. Tuesday would be abs or some type of resistance exercise. Wednesday would be your Sprintmaster. Thursday, again, some type of resistance exercise or abs. Friday, Sprintmaster. Then on Saturday, some type of resistance or recreational exercise. And Sunday, you should take off because that's God's day, family day. Also, your Gazelle comes with your own toll-free personal trainer helpline. You can call up anytime and talk to your very own certified personal trainer Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. till 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That's the end of your technique demonstration. Now it's time to go to the right track on your personal trainer DVD and do your workout. You'll only need to come back here if you don't remember the proper technique or how to do an exercise. Now let's work out. Sprintmaster, the workout, but first the warm-up. Prepare your body for exercise, your lungs, your heart, and all the muscles of your body. Grab the back of the machine like this, one foot on, next foot on. You know it, that's how you get on your Gazelle. Now we're gonna do a warm-up. Hands on this, just start to move your legs. A little bit of music, there's gonna be some good music in this workout, DVD. You're gonna love this stuff. So you're just getting used to yourself. Warm up your lower body, upper body, just like this. Nothing big. In love. I'm in love with the Gazelle Sprintmaster. Just warming herself up, warming her body up. Get ready for the workout. Get a little bit of blood flowing. Everyday love. We all need love. Move your shoulders a little bit. Legs. Do a little bit of walk. Breathe in. Yeah. Hands back on. Starting to get feel for it already, huh? Lean in a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Lean back just a little bit. Good job. Just warming up. Active warm-up, it's called, folks. You gotta warm up. You're gonna have a fun time. The music's gonna be great during this week. Beginners, you're 10 minutes every other day. Intermediate, you're 20 minutes every other day. Advanced, well, you're advanced, so you're more. 30 minutes every other day, come on. All right, lots of oxygen, lots of oxygen. All right, it's cool that he's done. What you're gonna do is stretch our body out just like this. One hand forward, one hand back. Stretch. Prepare your body for exercise. Exercise that makes you lean and mean. Maybe not mean, but get you ready. Go back again. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. One more time. Just like that. Good job. Woo! Woo! Guess what? That was the warm-up. Now it's the workout and walk and glide. Let's begin. This is it. Go as far as you can. Do the best you can. Feel good. Look good. You gotta have a dream to make dreams come true. Listen to the music. I'm not gonna talk during vocals. It's called Never Surrender. Sometimes you can just... You can do it. Never surrender, folks. Believe in yourself. Some shoulder into it. But you know what you believe in what you say. Hurt your mind for a man guy. Come on. See the way. Never surrender, never stay down. If there's hope in your heart, you can touch the sky. Believe in yourself. Come on. Great song, huh? This is Total Body Glide. Upper body and lower body. And guess what it's called? Turn it up!
Turn it up now. Turn it on. Turn it up now.
Man jamming in the park. Look at this guy. He's not old. He's in shape. He's taking care of himself and he's having fun. Listen to the music. Get into the music. Makes exercise easy. Giselle works to the music. Yeah. Beginners, you can do it! Do you know what Tony is spelled backwards? Why not? Come on, have fun. Working your whole body right now. Heart, lungs, muscles, everything. Good job. Woo! All right. Upper body pull and push, okay? So it's like this. Move your body. Come on. Just like that, short movement. Not leaning back too far, just enough. Get comfortable. Bring a little back into it, a little bicep, a little buttocks. Funky body. Lean forward now. Move your body. Good job. Come on, just like right to the music, right to the music. Lean back. Yeah. Have a good time. Get in shape. Have a good time. Have high energy. And forward. Good job, everybody. Good job. Think of all the things you can do when you work out and you get your energy levels up. Huh? Get your heart moving, lungs moving, everything. Back, come on. Move your funky body. You can do it. Gotta go for it. Depends how much you want something. Life's really short, folks. Gotta go for it. Yeah. And back. Forward. Good job. Great job. Have fun. Always have fun. That's what the Gazelle Sprint Master is about. It's fun. Woo! Good job. Total body glide. Get loose. Get your body loose. Go. Check it out. Listen to the music. You know what? We shape our destiny when you believe in yourself and you go for it. So go for it. Challenge yourself. Come on.
I got something for your mind, your body, and your soul.
Well, that sums it up, doesn't it? Your mind, your body, and your soul. That's what the Gazelle does. That's what it's about. You're going to feel so much better. You always feel better after a workout. About to get loose. Come on. This is called total body glide. You're just learning the movements now. Just getting into the movements now. Woo! Talk about move. Move yourself up in life. Come on. Exercise. Get in shape. Up your energy levels. Be positive, not negative. Come on. Go. Woo! Good. Okay, start breathing in a little bit. 30 seconds till a sprint walk. Come on, a lot of air. Remember what a sprint walk is. We're not gonna be using the handles here. So you can do it, come on. Woo! Woo! Okay, challenge yourself, get ready to challenge yourself. Lots of oxygen, put your hands down on the frame. Okay, this is just a fast movement, remember? It's a challenge. Challenging yourself. Name of the song, Feel the Rhythm. Go. It's only 60 seconds. Go. Never give up. Come on. Losers let it happen. Winners, they make it happen. Come on, go. 30 seconds. Go for it. Challenge yourself. Woo! 15 seconds left. Come on. Go. Faster. Faster. Sprint walk. Go. Go. Lean into it. Lean into it. Lean into it. Lean into it. Woo! Good job. Total body glide. Woo! Wow, man. How's it feel? It should feel great. Only do what you can do. Because each time you come back and you work out with me on this, you'll be able to do more. Even if it's a minute, every time you'll get better. And better, and better, and better. That's what it's all about. Come on. The name of this song is Contagious. You know what? What we need to make contagious is feeling good, believing in ourselves, always going for it. That's what we got to make. Come on, go. Beginners, you've done a great job. Come on, keep it going. Whole body. Total body glide. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on. Give it up. You can do it. Believe in yourself. Go for it. Come on. Whoa! Beginners, you're out of here. Great job. Cool down. Bring your heart rate back down. 3 to 5 minute cool down. All right, now we're intermediates. It's upper body pull. See what I'm doing here? Now we're into it, huh? Just think, if you were 11 minutes into this workout, you're intermediate. Amazing what a minute can do to change your mindset, get you positive about what you can achieve in your life. Conceive it, believe it, achieve it. Yeah. Okay, I'll lean back a little bit. Just like that. Always hold on tight to the grip. Come on. Lean forward. Short movement. Just like that. Good job. Use your arms. Use your chest. Come on. Go for it. Lean back again. Upper body pull. Starting to perspire a little bit. Starting to get rid of those toxins in my body. Come on. Energize yourself. You know, this advanced workout is only 30 minutes every other day. That's an hour and a half a week. Come on, you can do it. Yo. You know what it is? When you exercise, it's a basis for all other forms of excellence. When your body's in shape, your mind's in shape, and you can do a lot more, folks. Believe it, because it'll happen. Come on. Lean in. That's the way. Go for it. Go for it. Come on. Power glide. Coming up next. Woo! This is power glide. Lay it down. Woo! Crank that up. This is a great song. I want you to listen to this at home, and I want you to just lose yourself in it. Come on. Come on.
body, heart, lungs, all the muscles in your body going at it right now. Come on. Challenge yourself. Go. 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 Keep it going. Come on. You can do it. Go. 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 Tough one. Power glide. Actually, it's more like total body glide after that one. Come on. Make me whole again. Go.
It's been far too long since you're gone.
Breathe.
And every face
all right, now. Body, lower body, whole body exercise. Hopping on a scale is going to be a better experience for you now, especially if it's a body fat scale, because your body fat's going to get low. Your muscle tissue is going to go up. Your body shape's going to come back. Your energy levels are going to come back. Your metabolism is going to start burning calories more. That's what it's about.
And dreaming of you, it just
whole body, come on.
Seeing your smile that still lingers on.
Stretch it out.
Come back to me where you belong.
Come on. Intermediates, you're it, baby. Believe it. Go for it. Achieve it. You're there. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Start slowing it down. Breathe in, get ready. We've got one more sprint in intermediates called sprint walk. Come on, a lot of air. Hands down on the frame of the machine. Lots of air. Go, sprint walk. Ah, ah. Go for it. Think you're feeling it yet? Hey, I'm real time. Right with you, man. Real time with you, one-on-one, privacy in your own home. Go! Go a little faster. A little faster. A little faster. Come on. It's only 60 seconds. What is that in life, huh? 60 seconds? That's not much. Especially when it makes you have more energy. Get in shape. Be more positive. You can do it! Go! Go for it, come on! Pull it in! Last stretch, home stretch! Home stretch, come on! Squeeze it! Come on! Watch that clock! Woo! Woo! Yeah, yeah. Woo. Good job!
You turned that thing down!
This piece of music is called Pure Flow. Because that's how you should feel right now after making it through those sprints. Pure Flow. Upper body. Cool. As you can see, I'm working my hardest to help you work out all the body parts of your body, all the muscle groups, plus your heart, your lungs, your brain. Lean forward. Use those shoulders. Use those arms. Kick that butt back. Come on. Never, ever really lose until you quit trying. So don't ever quit. Go for it. Come on. Okay, lean back. Have faith in yourself and somebody up above, okay? Go.
Turn that thing down.
Okay, lean forward. Good job. Great job. You're almost advanced. You're really close to being advanced. You're really close. Come on. Lean back. Go. Come on. What's it about, folks? Here's some video footage of my kids Trent and Tara when they're babies. That's what it's about. Until they grow up, until they're in college, until they're out having their own families, they're our responsibility. So you gotta be a great role model. And that's what it's about. That's why we work hard, right? Family. Lean forward. Lean forward. Come on. Go for it. Intermediates. Hasta la vista! It's an hour advance. Woo! Come on. Power glide. Breathe a lot of air. We got some hard work coming here. That's what the dance is about.
Waiting for the weekend. Waiting for the moment I come alive.
All right. Talk to me.
Had enough for working.
Can you talk? Had enough if you have a hard time saying anything to me right now, other than cuss words, you need to cool down. Slow it down. Take it easy. Whenever you can't talk to somebody for a couple of minutes while you're working out, at least a minute, then you need to slow it down. Get back under control. Always check your heart rate, too. Make sure you target your heart rate zone. I'll be quiet now.
Back to the place I was before. Hold on to the weekend. Keep it inside, keep you
go for it, come on.
Something deep inside of
keep that heart pumping. Keep those legs moving. Keep those arms moving. Woo! Come on. Start to slow it down. We're going to do digging. Start to slow it down. Whole body, but slowing it down. Lots of oxygen. Okay. Grab the frame. It's called digging.
Naughty
remember that
boy.
One?
Ooh, shake it, mama.
Shake it, mama.
Ooh, shake it, mama.
Paula, this sounds more like you.
Ooh, shake it, mama.
Shake it, mama.
Shake it, mama.
I can tell you something. After you get done with digging and your buttocks get firm, you'll be able to shake it, mama. Go. Look at Ashley. Now that's a buttock shot. Go for it. Lean in.
Shake it, mama.
Bend those knees.
Shake it, mama.
Let's go for the toes for a second.
Shake it, mama.
Just like that. You're advanced. You can go up on your toes and dig. Right? Go. Okay, flat foot again. Dig. 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 Woo! Lots of oxygen. Come on. Go for it. Dig. Okay, up on your toes again. Dig. Come on. Shake it, mama.
Come on.
Gotta have fun, folks. Come on.
Ooh, shake it, mama. I'm shaking, daddy.
Ooh, shake it, mama. Okay, back
down
this way. Flat. Woo! Woo!
Mama.
About 30 seconds left in digging. Come on. Go for it.
Mama.
Believe in yourself. Come on. Go. Go. Dig. Dig. Dig yourself a new buttock. Get in shape. You can do it. Great butt. Great legs. Come on. Double leg. Woo. Go. Keep it going. Keep it going. Woo.
Mama.
Daddy.
Shake it, mama. Woo. Oh, a lot of air. A lot of air. It's called walk and glide. Woo. Felt that. The name of this song is real sexy. But after you're done with it, you should be real sexy. Come on. The thing is to do exercise right. You don't have to work out for hours a day, okay? Just challenge yourself. Try to do whole body. Cardio and muscle toning together is the key. That's why I love the Gazelle. That's what's good about the Gazelle. Whole body. That's what we're talking about. Whole body calorie burning, whole body muscle toning, and flexibility. What else do you need? Yeah. Go. Walk inside. Get some air going. Woo! Come on, baby. Go. Did you hear that thing? That behind every successful man is a surprised woman? What the heck is that? You won't be surprised. Go. Lots of air. Now keep in mind something. You can lean back with this. And lean forward with it. Yeah. You can push straight and walk and glide. Lots of air. We got a power sprint coming. So guess what, ladies and gentlemen? It's our last sprint of our workout. Imagine you can do that, right? It's only 60 seconds. I'm gonna do it. So join me. Come on! Woo! 15 seconds. Lots of air, slow it down, get ready. Woo. Breathe through the nose. Come on! Time to go for it. Woo! Power sprint, last sprint. Guess what it's called? Counting down. Woo! Come on. You gotta believe it and back it. Let me tell you something. When you're in shape, when you're feeling good, I don't care what anyone says, business is better. Family life is better. You're more positive. You can handle problems much easier when you're in shape. Come on, go for it. Come on, lean in, lean in, lean in, whoa, lean back, last sprint, come on, power sprint, lean back, okay, straight on, go, 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 woo, that is advanced. I must have picked the songs according to what they say. Higher state of euphoria now. This is it. You're almost there. After this song, you're advanced. And it's just a cool down and warm up, and then it's like, oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on. Go for it. Lots of air. Out and ride your bikes together, and have more fun, be more active. That's what life is about, folks. Talk to me. How you doing? How's your life? Are you getting your act together? You get better, because life is short. You have to have your act together. Come on. You can't talk to me, then you need to cool down now. Slow it down, take your heart rate down, relax yourself out, and come back tomorrow and try to do more. Come on, go. Woo. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Who would ever thought? I never thought I'd be doing this official. Still doing it. Still. Go. Come on. Whole body. Whole body. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. That took as long as a half an hour sitcom where we gained weight. Cool down. Music's changed quite drastically now. It's called Laying Back. Come on. Take some air in. Bring your heart rate down. Stretch your muscles out. Whenever you are cooling down, whether it be beginner, intermediate, or advanced, check your heart rate. Make sure you're well below 120 beats a minute before you get off the machine. And if you don't feel right then, walk around a little bit more, okay? Whew. Good job. Cool down. Now is just trying to cool your heart rate down, cool it down, bring it down, relax your muscles, because basically you just put your muscular structure, your heart, your lungs, your brain, you just went through something that is dramatic in a good way, something that you'll always feel better when it's over. It's about longevity, it's about living a better quality life. It's about getting more out of life than most people choose to do. When you exercise, you can accomplish things that most people can't, because it makes you stronger. You believe in yourself more. It's all positive. Negative people, you don't need to be around them. Hang out with positive people. You can do it. Woo! Take care of the bar. Wow. That's the way. Great workout. Sprint Master. What you can tell your friends about this workout is, when you use the Gazelle Sprint Master, it's a sprinting motion, right? It's sprinting, which uses a lot of muscles, internally and externally at the same time. But because it's virtually no impact to your feet, knees, or back, and it has huge variety, you get great results. And it works the music really well. Okay, now I'm gonna slow it down even more. My heart rate right now is about 133. So I gotta come down a little bit. So I'm gonna start to slow it down and slow it down. Check your heart rate. I'm now 130. Woo! Lots of air. Breathe in, relax your body. Good job. It's amazing what a human being can do when you believe in what you do. Take care of yourself. Take care of your family. Go for it. Always go for it. And join me every other day for the Gazelle Sprintmaster workout. You can do it. See you later.
Loving ain't so easy. Can the world withstand another blow to the hearts and minds of the common people? Bringing your destruction, leading them like sheep into the slaughter. Seer of the future, always planning well beyond the sights and the visions.